it down. Beautiful, Scott.
It's waving. It's like this. It does, man. I'm...
Was this already on the rope?
Yeah. No, when you look at the clouds, it looks like it's doing like this.
Oh, yeah. No, that motherfucker's pretty straight.
That's a good picture. We got up into this Janus and then get up to Jessica.
That top loop is a little crooked, isn't it?
Yeah, a little bit.
It's not gonna matter. You gonna open that up?
You got a knife?
Knife?
I gotta go get the other jumpers too, so I've got enough jumpers that we can piece them together to make it work.
See anyway.
Here you go, Joe, we got one.
Is it a PL-259? You sure it's not a...
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, it's just right here. They didn't use a courtesy wrap, some dickheads.
Tell them! Fucking unprofessional motherfuckers.
You just need this part right here off, because... Looks like an N male to male on two females.
Could we be in then?
Maybe. Or.
Looks like an N.
Just grab those and twist them up.
Yeah.
Are they twisting?
Pliers.
What did I do with my leather man?
I seen it sitting somewhere.
Here it is.
Well, what's that one over there?
It's too, I can't get my pliers on.
Oh, that still looks like an end connector to combine them.
It actually looks like a PL-259.
Don't say that, man.
It is. Stupid dumbasses. What are they thinking, man?
Unless that's an end on that end.
No, this is PL-259, stupid.
Yeah, you already know. Why fucking even bother? You already know. Well, that ruins that theory.
Well. What we'll do is I'll just take this off the tower, I'll waterproof that one on the antenna itself, and we'll make plans for next weekend to come back out to run that 7/8 inch Heliax over.
Yeah, fucking antenna's up, that's the hard
part. Yeah.
That hard part's over. And it no longer resides in my home.
So, let me go get some tape and some waterproofing shit.
Yeah.
Hey, Joe, can you put that rope back in the bag? Just flank it in there. Just like, just stuff it in back, you know, back and forth like that. Yeah, thanks, man. Is that an N on that side?
Because this is that other one that pops out over
if
there.
That's an N in here. It's probably not. No, this isn't long. This ends in a junction box. It just sits there.
I thought it was the one that sits right.
It sits there, but it ain't long enough to do shit.
Oh, no, this is good.
But if this is an end connector, we can cut it and put it up there. And put that back together over there. They do.
That's an N.
That's an N female. But they crammed it full of goop. That ain't no good for nobody.
Nope.
Well,
it's a fucking $20, $30 connector. Fuck you. It's a $30 connector. What the hell are you talking about? It could be fixed. Yeah, that goes to that, and then the male of the antenna screws onto that.
Yeah. The thing is, I don't have a wrench with me. I don't have the wrenches, they're in my truck.
Another break.
Just grab right there and turn that way. Yeah, it needs a wrench. It's gonna be better if we don't use that piece of crap because it's got goop on it.
So you just want to tape this up for today? Is that what you're saying?
No, we don't even need this. We can cut this off like right before it goes into the building. So we'll coil this up nice and pretty and put it right here. We'll take that other piece off and coil it up and put it in the cabinet just to use for a rainy day.
And you're just gonna put a new piece.
And I'll just use new 7/8 inch and we'll run it up to the top, connect it to the antenna, come down and lay it across. And right before it goes into the building, we'll connect it up to this. And I'll bring some end connectors. Just try not to kink it if you can help it. Or like, coil it. If you can.
I ain't coiling the shit.
Ooh. probably not gonna go anywhere.
Okay.
We'll just leave it like that. If it does blow off, we're not even really gonna use it. We're just leaving it here until we can cut it off. Is it supposed to rain this week?
Tuesday.
Well, let me waterproof that, and I'll put a nice little piece of tape on it. What's that? Oh, I love this freaking thing, man.